What's up, everybody? Your boy Jumpman. I'm back with another pickup. This one is actually going to be another unboxing. It's a package that came from a subscriber of the podcast and of the YouTube videos and also on Instagram by Neffy McKnight. Big shout out to you. Thanks a lot. I appreciate this. This was another one of the shoes I had planned on picking up, but you know, it was so much dropping in February, you know, family bills, all of that, you know, that comes first. So he wanted to bless me with a pair of shoes. And he sent me an email stating why, and I appreciate that. And that's truly humbling to have the support that I have from the sneaker culture and people in general that follow the podcast that we do, and the fact that the things that I do in the sneaker community. It's very appreciative. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and open this up. Been in constant contact with him, and I just really don't know what to say except for thank you, and I truly appreciate it. This is number 863 in the collection. Give you a look at the label first. The gold Jumpman, black box. And of course he put a note in here, which I will show you. You have been a huge inspiration to me and my group of friends for years now. And we just wanted to say thank you for being humble and respectful and giving us knowledge and history with your content. You are a legend in the game and the number one reason why we still check your YouTube/IG almost every day. We want that real, and that you and a select few keep bringing. Good luck with everything in life and much success to you, soul brother. Truly, Neffy McKnight. All right, thank you. And here we go. The Laser 20s. Wow, these are really nice. And I was planning on picking them up, but like I said, it was so much dropping that, you know, I had to make choices. You know, bills first, family, then kicks. But, wow. Let me show you what these look like up close and personal. First of all, here's the note. Truly appreciate that. And here we go with the Air Jordan 20 Laser. Retail was $250. All right, here we go. With a look at the back of the shoe or the heel. And the lasering going all the way around the shoe. Except for on the nice soft leather of the Velcro strap. Even along the extra strip here, along the inner toe cap area of the shoe, you have the lasering. And then the outside. your interior. Size 13. And a look at the 3M there on the shoe. Lights on, lights off. Also there. Which is, should be Velcro also. Really, really dope shoe. Really like it. And the translucent outsole with that ice blue. Your midsole white. Little hint of the blue along the toe cap. And your silver tip laces. Also on your the cover piece with the Velcro, it is a stitched on Jumpman on knees. And I have a pair from 2005 I'll show you. Here's a pair from 2005, and you don't see the lasering on the black suede right there, but you can see the nice lasering and the tumbled leather on those. I look at the back. And let me show you the left shoe of the two. The two outsoles. And the difference here with the Velcro. The Jumpman still has the Jordan Air quilted look on the interior. Your holes for breathability and perforation. Definitely a nice, nice shoe in my opinion. Here is a look with the Laser One. And the tee that I got from Highly Favored Ant, which was a limited release tee for All-Star Weekend. I know people keep asking me where did it come from. I got it from him, and it was a New York exclusive from what I understand from All-Star Weekend. Lights on. Lights off. And the back of the tee, lights on. Lights off. The two outsoles. And you know what we got to do now? We got to take these Laser Boys straight to the foot game. These are a size 13, as I stated, and they feel good. You know, I can wear a 13 or a 14, but these are a nice fit. Once again, big shout out to Neffy McKnight and his crew. Truly appreciate these. Added to the collection, number 863 in the basement of the Jays. Thanks a lot. The morning word. Don't let your persistence and passion turn into stubbornness and ignorance, then complain when blessings pass you by. Truly appreciate all the support that I get here in the basement of the Jays from everybody that supports me, and even the haters that try to bring me down. Here is the Slam Kicks. This is issue or volume number 1, and volume number 2 just recently came out. Make sure you pick these up and check out the content inside of them. Truly informational for those of you in the sneaker culture. All right, I'll holler at you on the next one. Peace.